And then we also have the view of Sunzi, who wrote The Art of War, so popular among American businessmen. But the real key there is how to avoid a war. Sunzi shows how win-win situations arise when people are grown-ups and make decisions that benefit both parties rather than fight ridiculous and devastating wars.